at Gamma Rotors make state-of-the-art drones, where drones are used for surveillance, payload delivery systems. Our vision, our mission is to make drones in India. I'm extremely thankful to Phillips Additive and Markforged for introducing Mark II to us. We started with one printer with the aim of prototyping, seeing, exploring new materials. But little did we know that, you know, we were on the path of setting up a farm where we expanded today to about 12 Mark IIs, 1X7, 1X7 on the way. When we requested them, can you install our machines, the demo machines, and we had validations running for 21 days, 20 days, where solid validations ran across our office, our designers could validate it, our, you know, CDOs validated the machine. Not even only validation the machine, the validation of the parts was something which kind of helped us, you know, buy machines, invest more with Phillips. The reason we chose Markforged was the introduction by Phillips Additive to the technology. But beyond a point, it was the dual technology of printing, where we were printing, you know, carbon X with carbon fiber, the fusion 3D printing. That is something which has helped us even further introduce more strength into our parts. So now we are using Markforged printers not only for rapid prototyping, we are doing rapid production. And why we are doing rapid production today is because it is cheaper in terms of the traditional mechanism of making and manufacturing things when I compare it to the aluminium parts or the titanium parts. The strength remains uncountered, so you know, you are having top-notch, unrivaled reliabilities offered by the printers and printed parts, and the IP of these printers, meaning what parts we produce are not going outside our office, it's always staying there. It's because in tech-driven companies, our data, our IPs are crude oil, so we don't want that to go outside for processing. So we actually are thankful to Markforged and Phillips Additive that they've helped us kind of adapt this technology faster. With their support that they've given us to understand how to even design a part in certain ways so that we are able to make it better. And the unrivaled reliabilities that these machines have offered in terms of what parts we produced out of them has actually made us stand out in our market as well. The future isn't just flying at Gamma Rotors. It's being printed by Markforged 3D printers and fueled by Phillips Additive.